Hello, welcome back. Today I'm going to make this little guy into an airplane pilot. Would you like that? I thought so. Stick around. We'll need two patterns for his pants. Two for his shirt and sleeves, and another pattern for his leather helmet. We'll start with the pants. It's easiest to hem the pant legs as the first step. Now we'll sew each of the pant legs together, here and here. Before joining the two legs together, we'll hem the hole for his tail. Then, pin the back of the pants out of the way and sew the legs together at the front. Then we'll sew the back of the pants together. And last, hem the waist. Now for his shirt. We'll hem the sleeves first. Then we'll take the body of the shirt and sew the points of the shirt's collar. Then turn the collar right side out and stitch it down. Now to sew each of the sleeves to the body of the shirt at the shoulder. And then finish each sleeve by stitching up the length of the sleeve and down the side of the shirt. Next, hem the bottom of the shirt. And finally, stitch the front of the shirt together. For his helmet, I'm using a leatherette material. Pinning the patterns to it would leave permanent holes in the vinyl, so I'm using double-sided tape to stick the patterns on while I cut the pieces out. And for the other two pieces of the helmet, I'm sticking the patterns onto the back of the material so that they will be mirror images of the first two. First, we'll sew the four little tucks at the top of the helmet. This will make it fit the curve of the monkey's head. Now to sew the front halves of the helmet together. Hemming the ear holes is a bit tricky, and it requires some patience. Now we'll sew the hem around the front of the helmet. And the back of the helmet is sewn together in the same way as the front. Now, we'll sew the front and back of the helmet together. And last, finish the bottom edge of the helmet. The monkey's scarf is made from red satin. We'll sew the strip inside out into a tube. Then, turn the tube right side out. After ironing the tube flat, we'll put some decorative stitching down both sides. Then, tuck the ends in and stitch them too. To make his goggles, I used a pair of children's swim goggles that I got at the dollar store. The strap for his goggles is made from a length of bias tape. Well, there he is, all set to hop into his Vickers biplane and take off into the wild blue yonder for an exciting afternoon of barnstorming. If you'd like to purchase this little guy, contact my friends at Zerli.com. The link and the phone number are in the description. And also, check out my line of Sock Monkey merchandise on my Zazzle store. The link for that is in the description too. See you next time.